So yeah, a little bit of what I wanted to talk about for this, and again, we'll probably move around and get cut off, but just some of the best ways to get help when you ask questions in the Grafana Slack, and it can also give some tips on if you are being asked for help, like what you can do. And then I got some sample stuff to kind of go through if we wanted to get into that. Just to go over this real quick, when you ask a question about visualizations, or if you're trying to communicate to other people like what your thing is, like what you're experiencing with visualizations, first off, the data source and visualization like type that you're using are both very, very important. That can help us kind of refine down like what it is, and like if we're going to look up something, we need to look up those two things. What version you're on is also really important, and you can get that from the little question mark at the top right. On OSS, you get the actual version of Grafana, and then on Grafana Cloud, there's this little steady thing. Grafana